its establishment in 2016, it has certainly played a key role in advancing the quality of education through a very deep-rooted environment of innovation and entrepreneurship. My entrepreneurial journey of over 40 years has taught me about the importance of business purpose, building credibility through performance, and about taking untrodden paths despite the risk of failure. From developing enzymes for industrial processes to now producing essential and life-saving biopharmaceuticals, my business ethos and my business philosophy have been deeply rooted in driving both environmental and health equity. Biotech research-led innovation, I do believe, can power economic development by transforming healthcare, agriculture, livestock management, industrial processing, and above all, environmental sustainability. I would like to take this opportunity to congratulate the graduating students for their academic performance and to the faculty members for shaping these young minds. As the leaders of tomorrow, I urge you to go out and pursue your career paths with intellectual curiosity, a spirit of challenge, a deep sense of purpose, and with an objective of making a big difference to your country and to your citizens.